to junior high school where it all began.
Three bad little kids raising hell at school.
We were just 13, straight acting the fool.
Every day after class, Keith's house was the spot.
Making crazy prank calls, hoping not to get caught.
Best friend,
blood brothers,
yo, we wanted the same.
Till one fateful afternoon when everything changed.
One day, playing punch out up in Keith's room.
The house started shaking and we heard a kaboom.
Looked out the back window, saw a billowing smoke.
Yo, your backyard is smashed.
Man, this isn't a joke.
Yo, let's go check this out, man.
I bet, let's go.
All the smoke and debris led straight to the basement.
Yo, what the hell is that?
Man, it looks like a spaceship.
We all ran for cover as the hatch opened wide.
And a little green dude stepped out from inside.
He said,
I'm from Mars and I come in peace. I have something to ask and it's not discreet. There's a mutated strain in our DNA helix. And you three kids are the ones who can heal it.
But we're just 13, man, what can we do?
How should I put this? I think we should screw.
What?
On my home planet, we can no longer breed. I've been sent as a receptacle to store your seed.
Storing our seed?
Yo, I think he means sex.
Man, I'm a virgin.
We all are pet.
I'm just gonna lie here and close my eyes.
Oh, what should we do?
Now it's spreading its size.
You'll be heroes on my planet.
But why us three?
You're the chosen ones. You'll just have to trust me.
Yo, should we do it?
Man, I don't know.
Yo, I say we put it to a vote.
All in favor, say aye.
Okay, we're in.
Cool.
Who should go first?
I have three depositories to capture your first.
Wait, so at the same time?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Here's some wine coolers. Let's get you boys drinking.
We pounded the drinks and started getting tipsy.
Then took our positions and started getting frisky.
Woo! One in the front
and two in the back.
Had it locked up like a Chinese finger trap.
Keep pumping away. My wife and family, thank you.
I'm about to explode.
Yo, son, me too.
Three-way climax.
Best friends forever.
What a blessing to have lost our virginity. Together.
Yeah. Andy, you're McKeith, you've saved my race. Your reward is one wish, then I'll go back to space.
We looked at each other,
didn't have to talk.
Knew exactly what we wanted before we took off.
Mr. Alien, sir, for what it's worth,
we wanna be the greatest fake MCs on Earth.
Your wish is granted, and thanks again. I may have saved my planet, but I'm losing three friends. What happened today was both incredible and bad. Therefore, your name is Incredibad.
Incredible.